You have 52 weeks you have to do this for, man. And I thought about that. I'm like, no way is he going to be able to do that. So I guess we'll just have to see.
It's Lee MacD doing 52 things for 52 weeks. Come on and tell your friends about it. Yes, Lee MacD. One week you'll be a vegan. Really ought to see him, 'cause he writes blogs every Sunday. It's Lee MacD.
Intro song, thanks to Spec, what a beauty. This past week's challenge, challenge 4, it was to try 5 new foods. I changed that up a little bit to make it a little bit tougher, a little more, I don't know, international. So try 5 new foods from 5 different countries. In Toronto though, I didn't go to 5 different countries. Yeah, that would've been too expensive. Okay, the first food I tried, goes back to Great Britain. The old fish and chips. Yes, I have never tried fish and chips.
Hey, what's up? Okay, I've never had fish and chips before.
Okay.
I'll go with the cod because I'm cheap.
You know when you smell something and it tastes exactly how it smells? Next up was Colombian, and that was pretty interesting.
You filming now?
Yes, I am. I've never had Colombian food before.
You wanna do a challenge? There's a challenge.
What's the challenge? Oh, crickets? Am I one to turn down a challenge?
It's your challenge.
That is a cricket. It actually wasn't that bad. It's schnitzel time.
Yeah!
Just walked right past it. Hey, how's it going? Food, amazing people, shady neighborhood. So that was German. Up next, Ethiopian. Never mind. How about Thai? What about the Thai fried rice?
Thai fried rice, yeah.
I do like the food. I agree. It wasn't too spicy. And And then I thought I'd treat myself to some dessert. Some French dessert. Some macaron.
Hi.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Challenge 4, complete. On to the next. Cold showers, all week long. See you next Sunday. Hopefully Sunday.
Hi, Cookie.